Mason. Mining engineer. Demolitions Class C. Report to Parker Sector.
Fun ride? Yeah, a blast. How's Mom?
She misses you.
Sorry I missed Dad's funeral. Things here have been hard.
No one expected you to come halfway across the system.
What was that?
Well, the EDF. They own the road and everything else. Forget the propaganda. Free Mars is over.
Come on! Which faction? Didn't enough people die the last time?
We're under martial law here. Prison camps. Torture. Death squads. People need something to believe in. Well, this is it. I got your gear over there. So here's how it works. It'll be a couple of weeks before you... wait here. Like I was saying, the sooner we get to work, the sooner we get paid. Come on. Here's the site I was telling you about. It was a research outpost once, before the Marauders killed the scientists.
Marauders?
You don't want to be caught out here after dark, but it's a good place to find salvage.
I'm here to mine, not hunt for scrap.
On Mars, scrap is like gold. Got your sledgehammer and charges? Good. Let's see what you can do. Shit. Up in the sky. EDF gunship. Didn't think they'd be out here today. I'll keep an eye on it. You get the salvage.
See that salvage on the ground? Pick it up so we can trade it. Use your remote charges and take down that big structure right there. Right now you can set two charges before you detonate them. Remember, you can swap weapons and still use the detonator. Come back to me if you run out of charges. Hurry up, Alec.
Dan, what the hell is going on? Who's the girl?
You know what's going on. Alec, Red Faction could really use a guy like you.
To do what? What are you people doing out here?
Whatever it takes.
I'm not a terrorist, Dan.
You think I am? The EDF are wiping out towns. Alec, we need help.
Hey, you got me into enough trouble, Earthside. I just want to do honest work here.
That's what we're fighting for. If we don't resist, they'll take see I'm right about this. You almost done?
We need to hide.
From what?
Daniel Mason, you are under arrest. Surrender or we will open fire.
Alec, run! Run!
Earth Defense Force changed the face of Mars. They terraformed so we could breathe the air. They built bases, checkpoints, watchtowers. The Liberators soon became an occupying force. And now they killed my brother. Dan said they'd take everything. For me, they already have.
Drop the weapon, now!
You guys afraid of a hammer?
Drop it, smartass!
Hey, what right have you got to trash
your brother is Daniel Mason.
Yeah, he was. He's dead.
This trailer and its contents have been confiscated by the Earth Defense Force. We're placing you under arrest.
For what?
Don't play dumb with me, Miner. You're Red Faction.
Look, I just shipped here from...
I guess you work fast. We found these detonators among your possessions.
I'm a mining engineer. I have a permit for the...
It just got revoked. Shoot him.
Red Faction.
Like it or not, Mason, you are now.
Mason, my name is Simonia. I worked with your brother.
Lucky you.
I know this is a lot to take in, but you're going to have to trust us.
Why?
Because you don't really have any other option. The commander thought you should have this field manual. It'll help you survive out here.
Welcome to the Red Faction. Mason, this is our former base of operations. We had to clear out before the EDF discovered it. Now we just need to cover our tracks. I know you're familiar with demolition, so maybe you can help us out. We need that building destroyed. Blow up anything that the EDF could trace back to us. Think you can handle it? This will be a piece of cake. We're transmitting the base coordinates now.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Davies. Hugo Davies.
How'd you get caught up in this?
Mining conglomerates found a huge ore deposit beneath our colony and tried to force us off the land. When we resisted, the EDF rolled in. It was a massacre.
I'm sorry.
I found refugees from other colonies and our numbers grew. Your brother joined us soon after.
That was always Dan's problem. Couldn't run from a fight.
If there were more like him, we'd have a chance of winning this thing.
Maybe. All right, I'm at the base.
Good. Use whatever you can to bring her down. We left some fuel tanks behind. You can shoot them or send charges to blow them up. Mason, an EDF unit is heading your way. I'd hurry up and finish the job.
You said this was gonna be easy.
Mason, they're right on top of you. Take cover!
You said this was gonna be easy! I'm fine, by the way.
You've done your brother proud.
We had a chance to make a new life.
He had the same definition of easy as you.
I know you're angry, but we don't have the luxury of playing it safe. Your brother understood that. Mason, we need your help. There's new info in your guerrilla handbook that will be useful.
How much of the use of these people?
We've received word that a high-ranking EDF officer is looking to defect. Sam went out to meet with him. I know she can handle herself, but she shouldn't have gone alone. After what happened at the old base, I'm not taking chances. Get to Sam as soon as you can.
Sam, you there?
What's wrong?
Your commander thinks you're walking into a trap.
He's just paranoid after what happened to your brother. Wait, I think I heard something. Bloody hell! EDF!
Sam, get out of there!
I'm pinned down!
Hell of an operation you guys are running.
The EDF has sent reinforcements. To crack jokes or get them.
We can't do both?
The truck should come in right under that bridge. They'll definitely search the building they attacked me in. Finish up. The drones will be here soon.
Better chance against the EDF near the buildings, not out in the open. Try setting charges near the catwalk and wait for the EDF to cross it. You'll need to time the detonation just right. EDF, Mason. Get in position.
Ride.
Not bad, Mason. I'll see you at the safe house.
Those drones won't stand a chance. Glad I could help.
Whatever we did to piss off the EDF, it's working. They're about to hit us back and we need...
You and Sam sure pissed off the EDF. They're gonna keep rounding up civilians till they find out who ambushed that patrol. Can you...
Here to help.
On the ropes here, Mason. We have a plan to finally liberate Parker, but we'll need your help. Hope you're a good driver.
After we're liberated, Alex got that Kiwi.
Thank you.
Thanks to you, we're ready to make our move into Dust. This is gonna be tricky. Mason, we need to create a diversion. There's an EDF sensor field east of Parker. Take out these towers so the enemy can't track our movement. Every soldier in the sector will be on your ass. Keep them busy until we get our people through.
The convoys are ready to roll. Begin your attack. Mason, stay inside the truck if you want to survive. We reinforced it with armor.
The first sensor is down.
Good. You've got the EDF's attention.
That's the third one.
You're doing great, Mason. Keep it up.
More EDF incoming!
Just give our convoys time to reach Dust. The first convoy is rolling into Dust. Wipe out the rest of the sensors so they can't track us.
Push the EDF out of Parker. But our job isn't finished. The EDF still controls most of the populated areas. We'll need your help to drive them out. The commander wants us to focus on Dust next. If the EDF loses the sector, they lose their main source of income on Mars. Good luck.